your information signs, the posted placards, and crew member instruction regarding smoking and seatbelt. Also, those electric cigarettes are not allowed on board. There are two lavatories, one up front and one in the back. We do ask that if you do need to use the lavatory, please wait for the board lavatory up here to become unoccupied before you walk your way up here. You're not allowed to stand up here. So, sit in your seat. The lavatory in the back does not have those regulations.
Is there a computer in there?
Although we don't anticipate a change in cabin pressure should this occur, four yellow oxygen masks will drop in the compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your mouth and nose, breathe normally, securing with the elastic strap. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a uniformed crew member. And traveling with small children or those needing special assistance, put your mask on first. That's it for the do's and don'ts. Sit back, relax. It is a quick 42-minute flight into San Antonio. Enjoy your flight.
We have been cleared for...